Globetrotters Travel Guide visits the most beautiful places and landmarks in the world. Follow us to Austria, to Tyrol. Innsbruck's most famous landmark shines in the heart of the old town. 2,657 fire-gilded copper shingles give the late Gothic splendor its name. For over 500 years, the status symbol has been enthroned between medieval houses and shady arcades. It was commissioned by Emperor Maximilian I, for his marriage. He wanted to set a monument to himself and decorate Innsbruck. In addition, he wanted to spread any rumors that the wind was blowing through the imperial coffers, what meant that the emperor was bankrupt. The bay window has a width of 16 meters and the roof alone is already an impressive 3.7 meters high. Please subscribe to our channel and give a thumb up, there are daily new videos. We love to visit your suggestions.